Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make a volcano eruption. So like you know already, the normal volcanoes usually erupt. So let's show this box. So this is the box. This is the second box we're doing today. And now let's just open it. So before we start, we have to read this manual, okay? So make sure your parents must have a guide with you, okay? So here are the things we need for this experiment. First, the emulsion volcano. Next, the eye shape. Then, the cups. Then we have the screws. Then the nitro powder. And this CHO powder and these two spoons. So these are the things we need for this experiment, okay? Before we start this experiment, we have to make sure this table is being covered by plastic or papers. So because sometimes if I spill on the table and damage the table. Okay, so before we start to make this volcano eruption, make sure we always have to wear these eye shades before we start. These are what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put 2 scoops of this powder into this cup. Then put this one, same 2 scoops, into this cup. Okay, 2 scoops for this cup. Same as this cup. Okay, let me start. So let's pour these 2 powders inside, then we have to stir well. Okay, so this is the final step. We have to just take this sponge and then we have to suck the water like that. Then we pour inside this volcano, then it will erupt. Oh my god. So this is the volcano, guys. Oh my.
I think it's lava.
This is the volcano. This is how you know, this is how it erupts. Good. Okay. Wow, the man. Do more. The more we do, the more water we put, the more it will come. As you can slowly see, it's slowly coming out. Okay. Here you have it, guys. This is how a volcano erupts. So now you know. It looks so real. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Do not miss another video. 2 more boxes are waiting for you. See you on next video. Bye guys.